My friends, I wonder if you understand. We're living in the days spoken of in Matthew 24 and verse 14. And this gospel, or good news, which gospel means good news, of the kingdom, the gospel of the kingdom of God, that is the gospel Jesus preached, shall be preached in all the world for a witness unto all nations, and then shall the end come. It's near the end right now, and the second coming of Christ is not far off.
Laodicea is the dominant condition in the final church, drowsy and asleep and lukewarm, and Christ is going to spew them, most of them, out of his mouth. I sometimes wonder if there are half of us that we're just not very much on fire for God, brethren. I say that to your shame, every one of you. Sometimes the truth hurts, and I hope it hurts. I hope it hurts enough that you wake up and realize and do something about it. Someone has got to wake you people up. I say that on the authority of Jesus Christ. We see it approaching, and we're going to sleep, sound asleep.
I say wake up.